Who is the first serial killer in human history? The title of the first serial killer in human history is often attributed to Liu Pengli, a Chinese prince from the Han Dynasty, who lived in the 2nd century BC. He is documented to have killed over 100 people. Pengli's reign of terror showcases the timeless nature of criminal behavior, reflecting on societal responses to such acts throughout history.